Over the last week, I have been in discussions, and the technical persons in the ministry, we have all been in discussion with the Ministry of Agriculture in Grenada. We are seeking their assistance in taking our cocoa condiments and spices unit to another level. And they are also seeking the technical assistance from the Ministry of Agriculture here in St. Vincent and the Grenadines as they work to develop their root crop subsector.
The minister also says they have to fully appreciate the importance of the OECS community as being integral in fostering the partnership in trade.
Don't ever want it to appear as if it is a parasitic relationship, but I want to note that we are establishing a very close symbiotic relationship with government and people of Grenada as it pertains and relates to the trade in agricultural crops and commodities.